Now I get to be another fun fly on the wall, talking Cat-Griz. Chet has a packed house. Chet?
Oh, I do. This is a special day for me. Members of the MSU Cheer Squad, Dad Squad joining us. Champ is here as well. We're going to do quick introductions down, and then we're going to talk a little Cat-Griz. So introduce yourself as we go through.
My name is Greg Fulbright. I'm studying computer science.
Perfect.
I'm Madison Frisler. I'm studying photography.
McKinley Winkle, business marketing.
Logan Worley, mechanical engineering.
Champ.
He is studying secondary education.
I knew that. I heard the
and fun.
And fun. Well, he's got a major in that.
Oh, yeah. Anna Herbert, human development.
Brittany Yurick, sociology and political science.
There you go. Members of the MSU Cheer Squad. Cat-Griz Week. How fun is this for you guys?
It is a blast. We look forward to this all year. I guess the last 2 years since we've had it here. But
give me an idea of what it's like in the arena when you guys are doing this. I mean, just for a regular game, tell me. I know what it's like for the players. They talk about it being a big deal, but what's it like for you guys while you're out there doing your work with, you know, the second largest city in Gallatin County, watching you do your work?
It's amazing. It's a feeling like no other, just running out on the field and supporting our Bobcats.
This is one of those things I think people don't realize what goes into doing this. You train for hours, you're working and doing all of those kind of things, and the money doesn't just roll in here. I know you're working on a little fundraiser for your group as well. Tell me a little bit about that.
Yeah, so with the start of Cat-Griz Week, we're always really excited to also announce that we're doing our annual team fundraiser. The money that we raise in that, it goes towards scholarships, uniforms, travel fees, basically everything that helps us put on that full game day experience for all of our fans out there. To donate to it, actually you can visit our Facebook pages, which are either Montana State University Dance Team or Montana State University Cheerleaders, or you can text SPIRIT to 71777, and really any bit helps. We really appreciate anything and the support we get from our community.
That's fantastic. We'll post all of that online so folks can do that as well. Give me an idea of what this is like as you prepare for this, because I know Coach talks about his players, don't get caught in the hype, don't get caught in. Do you guys have to work on that too?
Yeah, we have to learn how to perform, learn how to smile under pressure, make sure we don't mess up, all those things.
But have a great time doing it as well and keeping the crowd into it.
Oh yeah, it's a blast. Honestly, you just can't go wrong with Cat-Griz. It's so much fun just for everyone there. And we're just really happy to be able to be there and support our fans and support the Bobcats and then hopefully cheer them to that 4-in-a-row victory.
But there you go. The 119th Cat-Griz matchup coming up Saturday, Bobcat Stadium. Members of the MSU Cheer Squad joining us this morning. Thanks for being here. We appreciate you being here so early. Champ, thank you, buddy, for being here. Appreciate it very much. We're going to take a quick break. We come back. Matt's going to take a look. Give me a little cheer as we head it out here. Woo!